then we'll take one question, then the last two gentlemen have the last.
Sean first, and then if anybody else wants to add. Okay, so sort of the broadest accepted conventional wisdom is you should be using an ECR 20 coin, you should have a security audit. Can you take it to the next level without writing the book on the ICO thing? Can you take a minute or two and just break those down into a little bit more detail from an architecture perspective, the key components of the audit, to set it up so it works well and protect yourself?
So this the ERC-20 token and the security thing?
Well,
or do you want me to expand?
Or anything else about the technical aspects of implementing the ICO offer?
So I'll talk a little bit on the token side, because I think that's where you're asking on the technical side. So for when we first did our first token in 2014 on the Counterparty platform, it took me all about like 5 minutes to create the token. It's kind of easy, but that didn't ultimately end up being scalable for us to use what we needed it for. This year, we switched from Counterparty. Counterparty is just a protocol on top of Bitcoin that you can use to create tokens. And it was a dominant token platform for a while. Ethereum and ERC-20 tokens are now the dominant standard, so we switched over. It took us, like a couple months and like multiple people to like build out that ERC-20 token. So there's standard frameworks that you can use for that, but if you want like extra features and whatnot, there's a lot of work that you need to put on top of that to make sure it works properly, to integrate into various different things. And the other thing is like understand it yourself, because you know Ethereum, while it's perceived as being very simple, there's a lot of technical complexities that you need to understand. And then from there, we had a security audit from Smart Contract Solutions, which I consider hands down the number one in the space. Smart Contract Solutions. So highly recommend them for doing a security audit. They did ours. Did they do yours? Or
they did not.
They did not. But they've been helping you with a couple other stuff.
Yeah, well, we had our audit done from someone in Argentina. I don't remember their name.
So yeah.
It works. Yeah. And we passed. So they're much cheaper than Smart Contracts. So if you want that contact.
Yeah. For me, for the security audit, it's pay the money. Don't want to end up like the DAO.